Rafael Cruz spoke at a Family Research Council event recently, and he has an interesting take on separation of church and state.
It is absolutely obvious that Jefferson was talking about a one-way wall to prevent government from interfering with the free exercise of religion. In no way, shape, or form can we surmise that that is preventing the church from having an influence upon every area of society as we should. The church should be influencing the media, should be influencing arts and entertainment, sports, education, business, and yes, government. Now, let's just see what has happened in the last 40 years. 1962 and 1963, prayer and Bible study were taken out of schools, and the church remained silent. Their excuse, it's a political issue. How can you infer that prayer and Bible study are a political issue? I don't know, but that's what the church did. The consequence of their silence was, after 1963, teen pregnancy skyrocketed and violent crime skyrocketed.
Rafael Cruz, man, he's one of those guys where you can't help but laugh when he talks. Here's the thing about Ted Cruz, and I spoke about this, I think it was on Friday. I don't believe Ted Cruz. I don't think he's as stupid as he portrays himself to be. I think he's lying to you. I think he's trying to manipulate you to get elected. I think he cares deeply about power and being in control, and he's manipulating the far right-wing base. I don't think he's as crazy as he seems to be, okay? Rafael Cruz is. I think Rafael Cruz is a fruit basket. I mean, this dude, he's got no clue about anything he ever speaks about, but he speaks with such authority, like, I'm nailing it now, guys. Listen, this is the important part. So, I've heard this argument before, believe it or not, and it's the silliest thing ever. They didn't mean, when they said separation of church and state, as, by the way, Thomas Jefferson did in a letter that he sent, they didn't fucking mean separation of church and state. What they actually meant is not separation of church and state. Oh, well, thank you. That seems to clarify it. We believe you. No. They said, oh, it's a one-way wall. Really? Then why didn't they say that? If they wanted it to be a one-way wall, here's what they could have done. They could have said, just to clarify, we want a one-way wall. But they didn't do that. Why didn't they do that? Because it's not a one-way wall. In fact, Thomas Jefferson, of all people, he specifically referenced Thomas Jefferson there and said, no, Jefferson was clear, one-way wall, that's what he meant. Really? So you're saying, well, look, he likes Christianity. It was a one-way wall. He actually is in favor of religion and Christianity and that mixing with government and all that stuff. Quote, there is not one redeeming feature in our superstition of Christianity. It has made one half the world fools and the other half hypocrites. That would be Thomas Jefferson. Quote, Christianity is the most perverted system that ever shone on man. That's not Richard Dawkins. That's not Christopher Hitchens. That's not Sam Harris. That's not Bill Maher. That's not me. That is Thomas Jefferson. So he totally disagrees with you. And I love it when he says, well, look, religion should obviously be involved in art, sports, business, entertainment, and government. So it should, there's no place it shouldn't be. Christianity should be everywhere. For fuck's sake, man. If there was nothing but Christian art, do you have any idea how boring art would be? If every song ever needed to be like Christian rock, which is so bad it makes my ears bleed. If every sporting event had to, what? So every, team, one has to wear a cross on their fucking thing. The other one has a picture of Jesus throwing up a gang sign or some shit. Throwing up a peace sign like, what's up, bitches? Jesus on the jersey. What's up? Like, how are you going to squeeze religion and Christianity into everything in society? Fucking business and entertainment. How boring would all of entertainment be if it was all about religion? I mean, there's a lot of countries that have that kind of mindset. You know, everything needs to be about religion. Saudi Arabia, Iran. They would love to have you, Rafael Cruz. You just need to take out the word Christianity, put in the word Islam, and you would fit right in. And final thing here, when he says, look, man, they took prayer out of school and all these fucking bad things started happening. It's crazy. Hey, have you ever heard of this thing called causation, correlation, that doesn't mean they're equal. That doesn't mean one is linked to the other. That's like saying, hey, man, the day that they took prayer out of school, Bob got a blowjob. Ergo, whenever you take prayer out of school, there's going to be an increase in blowjobs. Oh, look, I'm just saying, Bob got blown the day you took prayer out of school. It happened on the same day. I mean, it could be a coincidence, but hey, it happened.